My friend Colette knew that fall meant fun, but we didn't know what was ahead of us. The leaves are different colors, and the days are brighter. But I knew that fall, it's only once a year. So me and Colette should do what we can with fall. And this is where it all starts.
We'll be there at the first breath of spring, when the birds are to sing and the grass is growing. We'll be there in the still summer heat, with the meadows gleaming gold. We'll be there in the crisp autumn days, with the leaves on the blaze and the cool breeze blowing.
Sunny fall day, me and Colette were just sitting outside with the nice breeze, the sun over our heads. We knew it would be a perfect day. Hey, Colette. Huh? You want to go into the meadows? Sure, I heard it's really pretty in fall. Yeah, let's try it out. Alright, sounds good with me. Me and Colette went into the beautiful fall meadows. So, Charlotte, what do you think? Nice. We could be here all day. Yeah. I wonder if anything magical happens in the meadows. I don't know. Maybe something magical will happen to us. I doubt it. Really? Yeah. I didn't really doubt it. I actually do believe in magic, but I've never told anybody. And I knew the meadows were really magic. I could just tell by how I saw a couple of sparkles go on when I was sitting right there with Colette. We decided to keep walking because we knew the meadows were very big. You want to keep walking? Yeah, let's go. All right. We got to the end of the meadows. It was actually more sunny. We decided to stay. Wonder what we should do. Yeah. Why don't we keep walking? Yeah, but I don't think we should, because it's not like you believe in magic. Yeah, right. Tired. Tiring, lying to my friend that I actually believed in magic, but I still kept it a secret. Got a little farther down, and down there, it was super nice. But Colette did this really weird thing that I do not understand at all, and I wish you didn't do it. Colette turned into this pine cone princess. Sometimes I regret going with her. I'm Pinecone Princess. Really? Yes. Can't you see? Yeah. My friend could get a little overboard sometimes. She's still my friend. Move on, Colette. I'm right with you, Charlotte. Farther down, we saw something that we'll never forget. This is nice. Yeah. What was that? Hello! Nice to meet you. Oh my god. What are you? I'm a fairy. as you humans call it. Duh. Okay. Well, I better be going. Wait. What? Has anything cool happened to you before in the meadows? Maybe.
Didn't really give me an answer.
She flew off. Well, that was a big help. Yeah, but maybe we'll find more later on. Yeah, I guess so.
Actually, later on when we were walking,
we found her again. Oh my gosh. There she is. What a coincidence. I was just sitting here having a nice nap. Well, I'm sorry. Did we disturb you? You didn't answer our question. I'm so sorry. As humans say it, sar. Okay. So we asked you, have anything different happened in the meadows in fall? Well, actually, yes. I'm going to read that story a long time ago. Right in these meadows in fall, a girl, she was just sitting in the leaves, thinking about what could happen when she was older. But then, something pounced on her! Then, it was pitch black. And when she woke up, it was nothing like she'd seen before. She
woke up
in the middle of a fairyland. What are you? I'm the fairy. For reals, I don't believe in fairies, so I'm probably dreaming. Good night. But,
Sorry.
And, okay. All right, good story. Let's go on. On and on, we kept meeting that girl over and over. She told us a ton of backstories from a really long time ago of what happened in these meadows in fall. Some of them are really interesting. Me and Colette hoped that something would happen like that to us. But, and I'm telling the truth, something did. We saw something. It looked like a lion, kind of. And you know what happened. It pounced on us for a very long time. Then, when we woke up, same thing happened to us, but instead of fairies, they were talking leaves, which was very unusual. And then we thought that story would be told way into the future. And then a leaf flew up to us. Hello, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Found more leaves that are really weird like that one. But even more later on, we found something else. It was not a leaf. And it was actually just leaves dressing up as people. It was weird. But this time, it's something.
We're going to take over the world!
Leaf World is going to be ours, because we are leaves too, and you won't allow us to come into this town.
That didn't freak me out, but Colette wouldn't talk to me after that.
I want to get out of here. We don't even know where we are. Still, I want to get out of here.
I'm just dreaming. I need to get out of this dream. Later on, something else happened.
Girls, you need to help us. If we don't get our town back, we're going to die.
How could we help?
You could help us defeat the mean guys. It's easy. You just have to get them and rip them apart because we're leaves. We're very delicate.
Let's try. No, I'm not going to try.
Really? Colette, come on.
Fine.
Scared of mean people.
Okay, let's just try it. Okay, we'll help you.
Yay!
Ooh, we're going to take over the world.
Crap. Crap.
What's happening? What's happening?
Go. I guess I can defeat mean people.
You saved our land. We are very happy. We now crown you Leaf Princesses.
Princess instead of a pinecone princess. And instead of not really being a princess like I was the pinecone, I'm actually a leaf princess. See? Fall is a magical time in the meadows. We defeated mean leaves. You'd think that's just in a dream, but not for me and Colette. It was real. We'll never forget this day. It's always worse in your head, so just take a
be there at the first breath of spring, when the birds are to sing and the grass is growing. We'll be there in the still summer heat, with the meadows gleaming gold. We'll be there in the crisp autumn days, with the leaves on the blaze and the cool breeze blowing.